is on a vacation far away. Come around and talk it over. So many things that I want to say.
Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS student bulletin for Thursday, November 14th, 2013. I'm Jake Fanadia.
And I'm Mitch Malloy.
And that song was Your Love by The Outfield. Attention students, who work with Ms. Forhofer and you have recently received a ticket or a note of congratulations, please stop down and pick up your reward for good grades first quarter. She'll be closing up shop soon. Secondly, if you didn't get a ticket but your grades have improved, stop in her office and do a grade check and select a reward. Get ready, sophomores. Have you been on the edge of your seat waiting to get more information about the Career Center? Well, your wait is over. Representatives from the Medina County Career Center will be here on November 19th through the November 22nd to fill you in on all the exciting opportunities that await students next year. You'll attend the roadshow presentation with your language arts class one day next week, so don't miss the chance to learn more about the Career Center and find out what's available for you.
And attention students, if you are looking for poster board for your next project, look no further. The Buzz Cafe is now selling white poster board for 25 cents a sheet. We are open first, second, and third period on Tuesdays and Thursdays and are located in room 1401. You can also pick up your favorite French vanilla cappuccino, puppy chow, cookies, and cupcakes. Make it your morning stop. And ski team, tomorrow is the last day for you to sign up for the ski team.
Gay Straight Alliance, the GSA will be meeting today after school in room 2200. Our theme this month is Leaves of Change. We'll be celebrating the changes we've experienced recently in the school and in society. Come to share your observations about how things have changed and what you're thankful for. See Ms. Ayler in room 2200 or Ms. Wozlek in room 1226 if you have any questions. And coats for kids, don't forget to bring in your gently used or new coats to the main office by Monday the 18th. Help someone in need. That's a great cause, Medina. We also have a great cause here. Stomp Out Suicide in the studio with us. Send it over to them.
Hey, Medina. We need you to help us out with a great cause. On behalf of Mrs. Itabruce, Rhetoric and Composition class, we are stomping out suicide. That's right, Medina. We are filming a suicide prevention video this Sunday at Medina High School Football Stadium at 2:30. This is a great cause, and we need you to help the community. Be sure to wear a plain white shirt or hoodie with no logos. Be sure you sign a waiver. They're available on the school website and at the hub. If you're under 18, your parents will need to sign. You can purchase a wristband to raise money for a donation of a dollar or more. Visit Mrs. Itabru in room 2207. We're also available this Sunday. Follow us on Twitter at hashtag MedinaStrong and hashtag WeAreMedina. Thanks, Medina. See you Sunday.
Sounds like a great cause. Hopefully everybody can make it out to the football field this Sunday to help out. And staff and students, Akron Children's Hospital is looking for donations. If you have any new Play-Doh, bubbles, crowns, or coloring books, please bring them to the main office. We will be collecting items until November 22nd. And students, tomorrow is Fanny Pack Friday. Brush up on your Thanksgiving trivia to win sundaes from Holly's or some delicious candy. Look for staff members sporting super cool fanny packs and answer a question for a prize.
And staff and students, MHS Drama Club will present the fall play Leaving Iowa this Friday and Saturday at 7 p.m. in the Middle Auditorium. Tickets are $5 and you can be purchased at the door an hour before the performance. You don't want to miss out on this funny play about a family road trip.
And attention MHS, do you have questions about the 2014 Winter Formal Dance? Do you have questions for songs? Visit the Key Club Winter Formal website, magicalmhs2014.weebly.com to find all the information you need. Vote for the songs you want to hear at the dance.
And for today's birthdays, we have Michelle Holiday,
Jerry Clue,
Ksenia Clue,
Oksana Clue,
Timothy Matozo,
Lauren Muhowitz,
Brent Pitts,
Joseph Washburn,
and Matthew Wilkes.
And for today's lunch, we have cheesy... Vanady, you know what that means.
It's Dipper Day!
With sauce,
carrots,
celery,
assorted fruit,
and milk.
You know, Jerry always got the short end of the stick with the names. Oksana, Ksenia, and Jerry. Make it a great day, Medina.